were to no one except the Jews only. But there were some of the men of Cyprus and Cyrene, who upon coming to Antioch spoke to the Hellenists also, preaching the Lord Jesus. And the hand of the Lord was with them, and a great number that believed turned to the Lord. The report concerning them reached the ears of the church in Jerusalem, and they sent out Barnabas to go as far out as Antioch. When he came and saw the grace of God, he was glad, and he exhorted them all that with purpose of heart they should cleave to the Lord, for he was a good man, full of the Holy Spirit and of faith, and a great multitude was added unto the Lord. Then Barnabas went to Tarsus and looked for Saul, and when he had found him, he brought him to Antioch. For a whole year they were gathered together in the church and taught a great multitude of people, and the disciples were called Christians first in Antioch. Now in these days prophets came down from Jerusalem to Antioch, and one of them named Agabus stood up and signified by the Spirit there would be a great famine over the whole world, and this took place in the days of Claudius Caesar. And the disciples, everyone according to his ability, determined to send relief to the brethren who dwelt in Judea, and they did so, sending it to the elders by the hand of Barnabas.